guys, it's Lord Jago, and welcome to Imperium. I'm just gonna give you a quick tour around the base. Another one there, show off Wolf's horror tank, you can call it. And then show you what we've been doing also. It'll be a quick video. Right, as you can see, we've finally dug out all the corridor for the hover bay. We've got four hover hangers to clean out, but we might actually leave them for people who want to join to do themselves, but whoever else still probably start himself. This is Omni's one. You've seen his hovercraft before. It's hatchback. Wolf's hovercraft. Oh, here's my hangar. My hovercraft. Oh, Jago down there. Yep. Here's J-Man's. Got a small vessel here. This needs a bit of work, I look so. We got his hover tank, I believe. Named it. You can't see, can you, have the blue lights? Here you go. Yeah, Godzilla's Eden Chew Toy, 1969. Yeah, little hover vessel. Tell us back on. Here's another small vessel. Okay. Here's Wolf's hover tank. New turret that I've been on the top of me. I've seen that one before. We've got turrets here, towards the front, towards the side. Apparently, it has rockets. Or is that a. No, that's not a rocket. Where does the rockets come from? You said rockets, but I can't see them. Anyway. Let's go inside and I'll show you. Yeah. Here's one side. This side's got fuel, cargo boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 constructors. Don't think that needs that many. Over here, got fridges. Below here, this is ammo. Closes the form. So have a moment if we don't. This is operator controls, command center. See rocket control, right seat. I'll tell you control, left seat. Tell me where the rockets are. So loads of seats here. Over here we've got more fuel tanks, more oxygen tanks, go across. So our first time I see it, it's RCS's. Yeah. I was going to design like this, but now I have to change it. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I'm not too sure I'm going to start yet. Might just skip the hot vessel and do the command vessel. Or I might just do a tank. I'm not too sure. Is it there yet? No, not for another 4 minutes. Let's hope you guys can see it. Got running low on food, so let's go hunting soon. Here's our small our silos for our small vessels. Each one's got 4 torches on your side and a double hangar door, and you should travel down if it all works together. Works together, works right. Go back down. Should see me first and stay down here, but I'm a fool. Oh, it's so late here, guys. Right now, it's 5 o'clock in the morning. I'm recording this, guys, for you. So, the army's been up here. above there, I think it's the cafeteria. Let's see if we can get off, shall we? Nope. Up a while. Darn it. Come on. Come on. Yes! So much further down there, much further on down there, there are four silos for each one to land. I'm not too sure I'm going to get my X1 in there. Because they aren't that big, but my X2 should fit. Which I have to name myself, because none of you guys put a name up, sadly. That's okay. I forgive you guys. This should look good when it's done. I think that's everything for now, guys, really. Like I said, it's only a quick video, because I haven't got one up, sadly. We need some oxygen. I could build a hot vessel, but wolf. Bit peed because he wants everything to be built here. Bit of control freak. Yeah, guys, I'm actually putting this video up a bit later because I think we're going to attack some bases tomorrow. Or today, because it's like 5 o'clock in the morning. And I'll be off to bed soon. Also, I was supposed to stream last night, but I couldn't because I was knackered as hell. But tonight, I may be streaming DayZ, Armoury Exile, DayZ maybe. Not sure, on Twitch, the link will be down in the description. But the schedule is Monday, Wednesday and Friday, 7 till 12. Sometimes Saturday, I'm not too sure when, but Tuesday, Thursday and Sunday I'll be offline, but I may record then as well. I'll let you guys know through video. But yeah, please come watch me Twitch, have a good time, have a good laugh, see all the off camera stuff we do if you want to see that. So until I talk to you next time, guys, see you later. Hey guys, before I give you a view from the sky, the base so far. Here's our small vessel silos. I believe this is the cafeteria. Over there is our garden. Oh, it's crashed. Turn around. There's the ant. There's the entrance to the hover vessel bay. I think that there's a J-Man small vessel as well. Wolfen hasn't built one yet, but they soon shall. I'm going to do a quick layout of my hover vessel. Just need to fill in those blocks there. Hope I have some wood on me. Nope. Right, let's see. Do I have wood? Yes, I have wood. Base, wooden blocks. Don't have many, but yeah. I'll be back when I first start sorting out. That's all you guys do. Right, guys, let's get started, shall we? See, I know what I'm gonna do. Alright, we'll just get down and shoot these out. These normal steel blocks to the weak. That's anything. Right. So what's them place up there now? Let me think. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? Hey guys, I think I'm gonna figure out what I want to do. So I thought this before I started this record. Hey guys, I'll be back in there. Hey guys, this is basically the layout sort of thing. Cockpit, gun turret there, gun turret there, engine, engine. One of these sides will be a way in, and I have cargo, etc., etc. Let's get to there. And this, as all these ships, this will change over time. I'll get rid of this, get rid of that. Then make it more skinnier. See how it goes from here, really. So, I'll get you back till... I'll bring you back till it's like, you know, always taking shape, maybe? That's a wall of those from there. No exact design. Shape one, why? So, I'll bring you back in a bit, guys. See you in a sec. Alright, welcome back. I've totally changed the appearance of your vessel. I realised I was trying to make a really small vessel. I was trying to make a small vessel, I suggest. Even though I said hard vessel, all that. Supposed to be hard vessel is also made a sort of thing. It's just outline, really. This will be the bottom. Underneath, if I can get underneath. Can I get underneath? Nope. Doesn't matter. Well, that's going to get moved up here soon, eventually. The thing is, you walk through here, jump through the doors here. Might as well get a bit bigger, actually. No, this will be fine. Let's move the doors. There's a dilemma. Let me think for a second. Might as well make it bigger. Don't put doors there at all. What doors on me? New. Let's see. She had doors on me at one point. Here we go. Grab them. Grab them. What's that? No. Let's see some of these doors. I might do away from the roof to win. That's something different. Just testing this out, so I might have to make the whole thing bigger. A few blocks, maybe. I'll just do that to one side, though, really. So I'm not telling guys, it's just when building I'll be very quiet. I'm trying to think. I'm trying to do anything too fancy really. Let's just quickly build the walls. I'll take them down. I don't like them. It'll be a waste of steel, but... Hate the jetpack. Hate it. I can't stick it in the middle. Oh, fuck. There we go. Need some oxygen. Don't. I'm not sure how long the video is, guys. So I'll bring you back in the next video. So then, I'll talk to you in a bit.